outside my window, going everywhere. People that are happy, people without a care. We all got to love, it's a matter of don't you know? I'm gonna change my method. Give me a big I'm gonna make all the leaves of the country. Get it together and bring them home. We all got to love. It's a natural thing, don't you know? Sooner we those men in the circus, those men on the web, their feet hanging, their feet up. No, they're counting on the daily luck to bring them through.
So I wonder if her opponents can smell what the LeRae is cooking.
Oh my God, Byron. Just what I think. You couldn't be any dumber. You know, Byron, she describes herself as a modern day Mighty Mouse.
Yeah, such a positive energy that Candice LeRae brings to the equation.
Listen to this place on its feet. It was evident that the Queen of Spades was not taking the race seriously lately. So Candice has decided to make a statement by taking this match to show that she isn't afraid of the submission magician.
Well, absolutely not. She's standing up to Shayna when it counts. Baszler has been saying that Candice should just settle on being a homemaker. Candice looks to make Shayna eat those words tonight.
Candice is more than just Johnny Gargano's wife.
Yeah, Baszler fails to notice that Candice LeRae is the real breadwinner in that relationship. It's hard to top with the Queen of Spades, but LeRae may just be up to it.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
And Shayna Baszler evades that one.
Running clothesline.
Candice wrestling on the offensive. She's fighting hard, and it is paying off.
That's a good way to make your presence felt.
Candice LeRae is so accomplished in the ring. This is one of the few instances where she has to be considered the underdog. But there's no doubt that she's ready.
Candice LeRae better be ready, because the Queen of Spades shows no mercy. Shayna Baszler spent 16 years in mixed martial arts and was trained by the legendary Billy Robinson. If Baszler grabs a hold of your body part, LeRae may not get it back.
We know Candice Wrestling is a student of the game, but to your point, Corey, LeRae must keep her hands up at all times, because if she gets caught in the Karafuta clutch, there is no escape.
Into the Hurricane Rana.
Nicely done.
Not what she was looking for.
Stunner!
Emphatically delivered.
This is what WrestleMania is all about. Passion, leaving your body and your heart and your soul in the ring.
And Shayna Baszler making her think twice.
Grabbing the arm lock.
Very nice. A striking blow.
What a hurricane rana.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed. Anticipated that attack perfectly.
Come on, did you see that?
And Shayna Baszler evades that one.
Snap suplex. That offense taking a toll on her.
Yeah, but too soon to be worried.
Very nice.
Hammerlock applied.
Oh, no, no.
Uh-oh.
Oh,
it's going to break an arm.
Oh, man.
Gosh, why?
Ooh. Oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Spear!
That was vicious.
Baszler.
Oh, now look out. Muay Thai
knee,
knees.
Knee, knee.
Absolutely relentless.
WrestleMania is seen in every corner of the globe, including on the WWE Network.
Kick break in the midsection. Oh, what a snapmare.
Oh, perfectly executed.
Tying up the legs now.
Oh, looking for the surfboard.
Oh.
Check out WWE.com for all the profiles of the great women superstars.
What a slam.
At the head. Great match here, but if you missed any of the action from this week, just go to WWE's Facebook page, YouTube channel, Twitter, and more to get all caught up.
LeRae and Baszler have used everything they have to destroy one another, and it's still not enough.
Where do they get the energy? I mean, I know about a second win, but this is ridiculous.
No surprise that what we're witnessing is trending.
Forget trending on social media. The motion in the arena is charting on the Richter scale.
Ooh, what impact.
She steers clear there.
Two.
Call your friends, let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match.
Running Bulldog. Here she goes, back in the ring now.
Great women's action here in WWE.
And Shayna Baszler making her think twice.
Oof.
Oh, she turns it around.
Down to the floor.
Got to be careful not to get counted out here.
She's fighting hard and reaping the rewards.
Turnbuckle, drop kick.
Boom, a kick.
Drop kick from behind.
And Shayna Baszler evades that one.
Ooh. So dangerous.
What a counter. Reverses. Can she take advantage?
Look at this. She's going to get it.
Not sure why.
I think she sensed her opponent was about to break free.
Oh. Kick break in the midsection.
The admiration for these superstars is echoing throughout this arena right now.
Things are looking dire for Candice LeRae.
Yeah, this could be the end of the road for her.
All the way over.
LeRae to reverse.
Harsh impact.
Close quarters. Oh, what a nasty.
Oh, trying to sneak one.
She might just be running on instinct at this point.
She just will not go away.
Take down, the arm is trapped. Bang, nice contact there.
This is hard. It's been a long time. I'm a tear on the journey. For a glimpse of paradise. Scared.
And dangerous for offense thus far. Good night. What a stunner.
She's got to remember to get back in the ring before the referee's 10 count.
Ooh, we love to find the door.